Powerhouse Entertainment presents A Little Golden Book Interactive Story, The Sailor Dog. Type in your name and then click on the arrow. This little golden book interactive story belongs to N-O-S-T-A-L-J-A-K-E.
Ahoy, mateys! If you'd just like to sail along and have the story read to you, click here. If you'd like to join the sailor dog on his adventure and play along, click over here. And don't forget, there are a lot of other things to do. If you'd like to have some fun with sound and music, give our sound box a try. If you click here, you can have a lot of fun in our activity center. Would you like to play some games? Click on the car to help drive the sailor dog to find his ship. Click on the spyglass to connect the dots and explore the night sky. Click on the doll to help the sailor dog play dress up. Or you can click on the hammer to help the sailor dog build a place to live. You can make your own coloring book. Just click on the book in the chest to begin printing your own pages that you can color all by yourself.
Using the arrow keys on your keyboard, you can help Scuppers guide the car full of dogs across the busy village streets so he can get to his ship. Let's go! Good driving! Try level 2 for more fun! This time you'll have to be extra careful. The cars are moving faster, so you'll have to move faster too. Good luck! That was great! Are you ready for level 3?
Would you like to play some games? Click on the car to help drive the sailor dog to find his ship.
Click on the flashing dot to make cool constellations that match the star drawings on the left. Columba. The dove. Congratulations, Libra, the scales. The king. Congratulations, Aries, the ram. Awesome. Lyra, the lyre. Very good. Corvus, the crow. crab. Delphinus, the dolphin. Great job! Try level 2 for more cool constellations. Awesome! Columba, the dove. Lyra, the lyre. Congratulations, Aries, the ram. Cepheus, the king. Libra, the scales. Cancer, the crab. Corvus, the crow. Good! Delphinus, the dolphin. Great job! Try level 2 for more cool constellations. Awesome! Columba, the dove. This Click on the This level is a little more challenging. Good luck! Awesome! Gemini, the twins. Cassiopeia, the queen. Very good. Canis Major, the dog. Capricorn, the goat. Very good, Auriga, the charioteer. tortoise, the whale. Lepus, the hare. Congratulations, Sagittarius, the archer. Very good, Taurus, the bull. Cygnus, the swan. Aquila, the eagle. Leo, the lion. Congratulations! You're ready for level 3. Awesome! Gemini, the twins. Cygnus, the swan. Lepus, the hare. Cassiopeia, the queen. Excellent. Capricorn, the goat. Leo, the lion. Congratulations, Sagittarius, the archer. Very good, Auriga, the charioteer. Canis Major, the dog. Very good, Taurus, the bull. Aquila, the eagle. The whale. Congratulations! You're ready for level 3. Let's see how you do with these constellations. Good luck! Excellent. Hydra, the water snake. Perseus, the hero. Scorpius, the scorpion. Right, Virgo, the Virgin. Mm-hmm. Ursa Major, the Great Bear. Very good. Hercules, the hero. Draco, the dragon. Pegasus, the flying horse. Orion, the hunter. The fishes. Wow! You're turning into a real sailor!
Would you like to play some games? Click on the card.
Click on each part of Scupper's body, and you'll see it flip around and reveal that part in a different costume. Mix and match all sorts of clothes to make the funniest outfits you can think of. Have fun! Scuppers is wearing a hat. Can you find the other pieces of clothing that match it? Here is a real challenge. This time, you've got to put together a complete outfit for Scuppers. Good luck.
Scuppers is going to visit the shores of Scotland. How do you think he would dress? Scuppers to the rescue. If Scuppers was going to fight a fire, what would he wear?
Would you like to play some games? Click on the car to help drive the sailor dog to find his ship.
Can you find enough driftwood and other objects that have been washed up on the beach to help Scuppers build a house for shelter? Click on the objects lying on the beach and move them where you think they should go. You're good at this. Try level 2 for another house. You're good at this. Now you need to build a house for Bert. This time you'll be using building blocks that are lying all over the beach. It's easy to get started. Find a block you want to use and then click on it with your mouse. You're good at this. Now you need to build a house for Bert. This time you'll be using building blocks that are lying all over the beach. It's easy to get started. Find a block you want to use and then click on it with your mouse. Move your mouse to where you think it should go and click again. Good luck! You should start your own construction business. Scuppers and Bert are snug and safe in their houses. But Ralph and Ed need a house, too. Put on your hard hat again. Like before, you'll be using building blocks found on the beach. But this time, there are more blocks. Don't forget to check the drawing in the corner. Have fun.
Thank you.
Would you like to play some games? Click on the car to help drive the sailor dog to find his ship. Ahoy, mateys! If you'd just like to sail along and have the story read to you...
Click on Ralph to have some fun singing songs. Click on Ed if you want to have some fun watching music videos. Click on Bert to hear all kinds of neat sounds. Click here if you want to sing along with our characters. Click here if you want to sing all by yourself.
This donkey sailor, Scuppers was his name. He always wanted to go to sea. So he went looking for something to travel in. And he found a cute little submarine. But dogs should never travel under the sea. He found a car, a little car, and he drove it over the land, over the hill, so far away to the ocean to sail away. So come along and you can sail in the Scuppers. He is the sailor dog. Around the world he'll go with Scuppers. Yes, he is the sailor dog. And he traveled the world on his sailing ship. He's surviving the storms and a shipwreck. And now he's the captain of the Scupper ship. He sails the gales through heavy fog.
There's a hook for your coat, your hat, and your rope. There's a hook for whatever you wear. Brave sailor or not, you must keep your possessions on hooks with care.
Like Scuppers.
Hang up your hat on the hook it was meant for. Don't toss it down by the door. Don't throw your pants where there's dusty old ants. There are rules you can never ignore.
Shoes under the bed.
Both socks in your shoes.
Spyglass in place.
And you'll never lose.
Be ship-shape, not a thing out of place now. Ship-shape, you got plenty of space now. Ship-shape, now sailing along is a breeze.
Everyone shout!
Sloppy is out!
All captains with hooks have ship-shape great looks.
You're ship-shape, not a thing out of place now. Ship-shape, you got plenty of space now. Ship-shape, now sailing along is a breeze.
Ship-shaped sailor is no dumb guppy.
That ship-shaped sailor is one smart puppy.
Like Scuppers, the sailor dog.
Neat as a pin, if you please.
Ship-shaped! Ship-shaped! Ship-shaped!
Thank you.
click on Ralph to have some fun singing songs. Click here to see the Sailor Dog music video. Click here to see the Ship Shape music video.
He was born on the ocean in the teeth of a gale. This doggy sailor, Scuppers was his name. He always wanted to go to sea. So he went looking for something to travel in. And he found a cute little submarine. But dogs should never travel under the sea. He found a car, a little car.
Click here to see the Sailor Dog music video. Click here to see the Ship Shape music video. Click here to see the Ship Shape music video.
There's a hook for your coat.
There's a hook for whatever you wear.
Brave sailor or not, you must keep your possessions on hooks with care.
Like scuppers.
Play ship shape.
Not a thing out of place now.
Ship shape. You got plenty of space now.
Ship shape.
Now sailing along is a breeze.
Your ship shape.
Not a thing out of place now.
Ship shape.
I've got plenty of space now.
Ship shape.
Now sailing along is a breeze.
That ship-shaped sailor is no dumb guppy.
That ship-shaped sailor is one smart puppy.
Like Scuppers, the sailor dog.
Neat as a pin, if you please.
Ship-shaped! Ship-shaped!
Click here to see the Sailor Dog music video. Click here to see the Ship Shape music video. Click on Ralph to have some fun singing songs. Click on Ed if you want to have some fun watching music videos. Click on Bert to hear all kinds of neat sounds. Click on these pictures to hear some fun sounds.
Thank you.
Click here to go back a page.
Click on Ralph to have some fun singing songs. Click on Ed if you want to have some fun watching music videos. Click on Bert to hear all kinds of neat sounds.
Ahoy, mateys! If you'd just like to sail along and have the story read to you, click here. If you'd like to join the sailor dog on his adventure and play along, click over here. And don't forget, there are a lot of other things to do. Do you want to jump right into our adventure? Click on the big ship's wheel to go to the options menu and make your choice. If you'd like to pick the page where you want to start in our adventure, click on the arrows to choose the page you want to sail off to, and then click on the steering wheel. If you're visiting us again, but you haven't finished our adventure, just click on Bookmark, and you'll sail right back to where you stopped before.
Which language would you like the story read in? English or Espanol?
Claro!
Si quieres escoger una página para empezar la aventura, haz clic en las flechas para elegir la página de la que quieres zarpar. Luego haz clic en el timón. Si nos visitas de nuevo, pero no terminaste la aventura, haz clic en señalador y volverás a donde te quedaste antes.
¿Qué idioma quieres que se lea la historia? ¿En inglés o en español?
Good choice.
If you'd like to pick the page where you want to start in our adventure, click on the arrows to choose the page you want to sail off to, and then click on the steering wheel. If you're visiting us again, but you haven't finished our adventure, just click on Bookmark, and you'll sail right back to where you stopped before. Ahoy, mateys! If you'd just like to sail along and have the story read to you, click here. If you'd like to join the sailor dog on his adventure and play along, click over here. And don't forget, there are a lot of other things to do. Are you sure you want to leave? Okay, bye, matey!